Hey guys, it's me, Teresa Craft and Mama ML. I am here today with a video response for Miss Karla, who is Scrapologist here on YouTube. So hi, Karla. I am so excited to be doing this. I will be honest with you, for anyone out there who didn't have the nerve or was nervous, I'm going to say go for it. Try out for design teams. I was pushed by a few people to just kind of give me the encouragement I think I needed. So I'm super excited to try out. And I absolutely love watching Sandra, Maggie Milo, Karla, and when the SNL design team for the Saturday Stash Drives, I loved watching all the other girls. I believe I'm subscribed to all of them. So I just really enjoyed doing it. I loved how they used two prompts and they would kind of, you know, get through their stash and use things that maybe they haven't used in a while. Now, I am a non-traditional scrapbooker. Most people do 12 by 12 layouts, but me, as you can see right here, I do 8.5 by 11. This is where I find I am the most creative with. The size don't scare me, where 12 by 12, I feel like there's just way too much room to work with. Where these, I love layering all my papers and kind of like filling up the pages. So for the video response, we are to show kind of our style. Now, I won't go too much in detail only because I have showed these on my on my channel before, but I kind of wanted to show Karla just how my style is. Everybody knows I love pastels. I love Maggie Holmes, Dear Lizzie, Heidi Swap. I love bright colors. I am a sucker for layering. My favorite embellishments are sequins and mists. I'm loving doilies right now again. I kind of go with what the trends are. I love following the trends when the triangles were popular. I don't know. I just think it's such a fun way to go with. Now, sequins have been around for a while. I cannot get rid of my sequins. I am like sequin, I don't know what I would be called. The sequin queen. I love them. But anyways, I'm just going to kind of give you a glimpse of my style if you haven't seen them yet. So this was actually a recent layout that I actually just did for Studio 6 Creations. And I absolutely love how this one turned out. This is all done with the Chamel line and Maggie Holmes. So this is just super simple, 8.5 by 11. Then I have this one. And this is where I love how this looks. I layered a bunch of sewing ribbon. And then I did my clusters of sequins. And a lot of my layouts are around either my friends, my husband, or my two beautiful little girls. This one's my next one.
Mom, let me all do it.
Oh, Leah's going to show Karla. Oh, you got to put it down here. Good job. So this one is actually of Miss Leah, who is 3. Say hi, Karla.
Hi.
So this is another one. Again, 8.5 by 11. And the last one.
You
want to help Mommy? Thank you. Yeah. This one is a picture of my two beautiful girls as well. That's Mommy, Madison.
And me.
Madison and you.
Me too.
So this is another layout that I did recently. So I just wanted to give you a feel Mommy. For how I scrapbook. And what my pages look like. 1 second. And I'm super excited. Whether or not you make it or not, good luck to everybody who has participated. And I only wish you good luck. So thanks again, Karla, for this opportunity. And I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.
Mommy.
Yes?
Mommy.